fish is marinated in a little bit of chamula, and the cat bit off like a little bit of preserved lemon.
And when I first looked it up on the lid, I got a lot of fennel. I was expecting it to be pretty heavy, but it's not. It's really balanced. It's got some nice acidity to it.
You're missing some really good bread to soak up this delicious sauce, because this sauce is beautiful. Maybe I would like to see a little more imagination in terms of technique. At the end of the day, it tastes really, really good. So, thank you.
Thank you.
If there's a criticism dish to me, this could be a lot of fish in there. This is just a big, powerful dish technique. On the flip side, this is a very difficult dish to pull out because I'm not going a little too long and it starts to get fishy, starts to get oily. You did not do that here.
So, buddy, thank you for a fantastic meal.
Thank you so much. Glad to be here.